I'm good. We're just shooting everybody, talking to everybody here for Chuck and the festival. Shooting on film, man. On film, ma'am. Okay. Stick him up. Stick him up. I'm going to rob you from your poutine. Yes, yes, yes. Spank me with.
I'm not the one you want to shoot, though. You want to shoot Rollie. Where's Rollie?
Where's Rollie? Oh yeah, Rollie ain't here, is he?
Oh.
Yeah, he's here.
Where is he?
He's around. He's out.
He's helping the other vendors get power.
Ah, okay.
He's one of those do-gooders.
Ah, well, but we could just.
He knows everything.
Exactly. Oh, there he is. Okay, Rollie.
Yes, I am.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Rollie is making a guest appearance here.
Yeah,
the ladies were going to speak for you, but you know, then they said you need Rollie, so here you show up here.
You know what? The girls speak better.
Well, you know, they look a little bit better than you do. Okay,
100%,
like a lot.
100%.
So you know, like that. Is this your first year here?
Our first time here.
Okay.
The newbies on the block. One of the newbies, and we're excited to be here. Actually.
Where's Rollie's Roadhouse?
We are located at Kelowna.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
So you had to get out of Kelowna for the weekend to come here.
We had to get out of Kelowna, come down here and check out all these fun people.
Oh, good, man, good. So you happy about being here?
I'm very happy, yep. It's going to be a good weekend. I can tell already by the people I've met that there's a lot of fun people here.
And the music, of course.
The music's going to be amazing. I was looking at some of those artists.
Yeah.
And I'm not even too old for them.
Now, food-wise, what's your specialty here?
Our specialty here is going to be our redneck hot dog, which is a long john with pulled pork, a beef wiener, and bacon. Other than that, we are very famous for our pierogi poutine.
Okay.
Where we take chemo pierogies and we mix them with cheese curds, gravy, and then smother them in bacon and onions.
Oh,
and
sour cream. Cream.
And sour cream.
Oh my gosh.
And then,
who came up with these recipes, Rollie?
Well, our son-in-law, who's an accountant, came up with a pierogi one.
Okay.
My wife came up with the cinnamon bun and pulled pork.
Okay. Pulled pork on a cinnamon, bun.
And I came up with the redneck hot dog.
Okay.
And
Kathy did the taco poutine.
Yeah. I was going to say, Kathy, what did you come up with here?
The taco
poutine.
And the deep fried brownies, because they have her favorite stuff inside of them.
Ah, that's like being in Scotland and getting the deep fried Mars bar, isn't it?
Yeah.
our deep fried brownies are very popular.
Okay.
Especially when it gets later at night, people are getting the munchies.
Oh, yes.
When they just want to start grazing, that's when they come for the pickles and the deep fried mac and cheese and the deep fried brownies.
Now, what do you do with the pickles?
We just deep fry them.
You deep fry the pickles too?
Deep fry pickles, yeah.
I've seen this happen. I've heard of it. I've seen it happen.
But you got to be a trained professional to do it.
Oh, I understand.
So you have to come to people like us who have got our degree.
Okay, yes. I could hurt myself doing it at home. Yeah, I understand.
That's right.
Great. We're real happy that you're here,
anyway,
Rollie.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, and you brought the right ladies here with you.
Yes.
Okay. Any woman that knows how to do a poutine taco gets my interest.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you, man, and I'll make sure that everybody knows that, you know, a little bit later on when they're feeling the munchies coming down on them, they should come and get a deep-fried brownie and a deep-fried pickle.
That's right. This is the grazing room.
All right. We'll see you here later.
See you later.
Cheers. Thank you.